And a man had to go to the hospital tonight after a serious accident on Capitol Boulevard. Details on the accidents are limited, but police say the man drove into a bridge near Fairview Road. Fortunately, no one else was hurt. He is expected to be okay.